this is kind of a cultural stuff for the Russian music. For the next number, we'd like to jump back to Georgia and present for you the dance called Acharuli, that is coming from the place called Acharya, right on the coastline on the Black Sea. On the coastline and the Black Sea, people was living there, so you can see everything reflected in the dance and the moves. And I guess Georgia is known for a few things, and one of those for making a great wines.
Another one for
very kind of
colorful
dancing and lots of emotion. So this dance that we'd like to present to you called Acharuli.